been such big supporters of Rick's Cafe Live, and now tonight you get to be a part of the show. So whatever you do, don't freaking hold back, okay? Just make as much noise as you'd like. Have as much fun as you like. That's why we're here. We're not here for a long time, so we're here for a good time, right? Yeah. All right, we're going to play the Rick's Cafe theme. Right after that, we're going to go live, okay? Are you ready? Yeah. Let's do it.
Coming to you from a living room somewhere in the greater Los Angeles area, it's Rick's Cafe Live. Get comfy. Order some takeout. Remove your masks and gloves. Hang up your hazmat suit and get ready to party with Rick and his friends. Now put your hands together for a round of thunderous applause, which we cannot hear, and welcome your host, Rick Braun.
Hello. Yes.
Oh.
Tony Polizzi on that guitar. Let's hear it. All right, we ain't done yet. This guy right here, he's got records out that are wonderful. He guest hosted RCL and took it over, and I didn't know how I could come back and do it the right way after he showed me how to do it. Are you ready? This is Daryl Williams on the bass guitar. Daryl Williams! This is an amazing band. I am so grateful and blessed to be able to share the stage with all of them, and I will introduce each of them as the night goes on. But first of all, let me start with this guy here before we go down that road. This guy, that introduction you just heard after the RCL introduction, he just wrote that about 5 days ago and said, I got something for you, Rick. And that's how talented Carnell Harrell is. Carnell Harrell on the keyboards. I'll get to everybody else, but I think right now, we are here. It's a very exciting, there's something for everybody this weekend. We got what? The Super Bowl, right? We got the Super Bowl. We also have Valentine's Day coming up, fellas. Don't forget that one. And, you know, I don't know. Oh, yeah, we have a release party here at Spaghettini's. Brand new project, and it's. I have to thank my executive producer over here, Roy McClurg, and his beautiful wife, Penny. Thank you, brother. Making it happen. So, got a lot of music to play for you. Thank you all for coming out tonight. Really appreciate it. And we're going to do a song for you right now that is from the new CD. It's the first single. And as you all know, you know, I'm a lot about family. I mean, my daughter, Emma, you know, you've seen the show. You know how important she is. And my wife, Christiana, my son, Kyle. So, whenever I make a record, I like to have at least one song on there where I know Emma likes to go out back and dance. And so I have to have one song where I'm working on it, bring her into the studio, and I give it the Emma test. If she gets up and starts dancing, it's on the record. And so we got one for you right here. The first single from the Rick Braun CD. It's called Feet First. Emma, thank you. By the way, if you feel it, just dance. We'll be right back. sweeping the nation, ladies and gentlemen. Unbelievable. You know what? You know what I like about this place? You know what I like about this place? Everything. Everything. Where would we be without Spaghettini's? And all the people. Oh, my gosh. Carrie Hardrick, his wife, Joy. Lori Cisneros, Fred. Q back there, Eric Jr., working the monitors. We have a special guest. Besides our other special guests, there's someone here tonight. Billy Mondragon is here, and Billy from DW3 is here just watching the show. We just love playing here. I'll tell you what, I want to bring somebody up right now. Oh, no. Yeah, you're right. But before I do that, I was lucky enough to play some shows with Grover Washington before he passed. In fact, I played a show with him up north in outside of Sacramento the week that he passed. And one thing that I learned from Grover, he had so much respect for his band. He would always introduce the band like right up front and make sure that everybody knows who you're listening to. So I want to follow Grover's lead right now. Do you mind? Can we introduce everybody in the band right here? Let's start over here. I already said his name a couple times, and he's just such a wonderful musician, such an incredible spirit, so much joy, and it's so great to have him here. Carnell Harrell on the keyboards. This guy back here on the guitar is one of the most virtuosic guitarists on the planet. He played the guitar on my entire CD. Came in one day and just top to bottom, all 10 songs, did it and did an amazing job. Tony Polizzi on the guitar, ladies and gentlemen. Back here on the drums, I love this guy. He also played on the CD. He's played on so many projects for me in the studio and in a live setting. He brings so much great energy to the equation, and I just love you, Gordon. Gordon Campbell on the drums. Very powerful drummer. That's why they got him in this enclosure here, you know? He's also an artist in his own right. He has a beautiful project out that if you might want to check it out. In fact, you need to check it out because his project is a wonderful, wonderful work. He's got a lot of guest artists on it, so please do. Gordon Campbell. This guy has had big hits of his own. And he's an amazing talent and a wonderful bass player. Put your hands together for Daryl Williams on the bass. Hi there, young lady. Hi, how you doing? You good? Hi, it's okay. Come on, you watch it. I'm going to introduce the horn players now. Not many times you get to see a trombone on stage. Oh, she's going to come up and help, I guess. Hi. Is this your first jazz show?
Yes.
I think we got an entertainer of the future right here. What's your name, sweetie? What's your name?
Melissa.
This just happened. This is not planned, folks. I just saw Melissa standing there, and you're just awesome. I'm so glad you're here. You have to enjoy the show. Are you going to enjoy the show tonight?
Yes.
Okay. Give me a high five, and then we'll keep going, okay? Boom! Thank you. Let me walk you off here. Come on, sweetie. You're way too cute. We can't have her stay up here. That show's over. If she's up here, I can't possibly. Dude, careful. Okay, she made it. Oh. That was awesome. Where was I? Okay. She's so cute. These guys here.
They're cute, too.
Nick says they're cute, too. They are cute. Okay, we got puppies. We got everything here tonight. It's crazy. These guys, I love these guys. Just met this guy. We have become close friends over the pandemic. We started a brass quintet. You saw on the Christmas Eve show the brass quintet that was on. If you watched that show, this is the man who's responsible for bringing us together. He's constantly calling and making sure we come together for the brass quintet. An amazing trumpet player. If you've watched any movies at all, he's been playing trumpet on them. Please put your hands together for the one and only Jeff Bunnell on the trumpet. And last but certainly not least, this man and I go back to the Rod Stewart days and before. Nick and I and Jimmy Roberts were the horn section for the Rod Stewart band. And if you pull up any of those videos on YouTube, I'll have to kill you. I'm only kidding. We had so much fun with Rod. I mean, this is an experience that every young man should have, right, Nick? Once, okay. So the record features a 10-piece string section, and one of our string players, wonderful string players, is sitting over here. It's Jeff Bennell's wife, Becky, is sitting right here. And when you buy the CD, you'll hear it, because several of the songs feature a wonderfully arranged 10-piece string section. And Nick did all the arranging, all of the conducting. And please put your hands together for Nick Lane on the trombone. So we do have a special guest here tonight. And this guy, he's absolutely, I mean, if you've been on any of his cruises, if you've been at our Christmas show, at Dave's Christmas show, you know what an incredibly warm, welcoming, caring, wonderfully talented person he is. And I'm so honored that he took the time to come down and just play a couple songs with us tonight. Please give a really, really big RCL Spaghettini's welcome to Mr. Dave Koz, my brother! So we're going to do a song for you now that was a number one hit for me, and it featured Dave on the record. So we're going to do it. It's called Get Up and Dance.
We'll be right back.
One more time, Dave Koz, ladies and gentlemen, the one and only. How's everybody doing at home? At home on, we can't hear anything. This is how it works at RCL. How y'all doing at home? All right. See, I wish I had you in my living room when I was doing this night after week after week. Okay, I don't know if I mentioned this, but I have a new CD. Did I mention that? I will be signing after the show if you kind of like what you're hearing. I'm going to sign CDs after the show, so we're going to hang out, okay? I want to play a song from that CD for you right now. It's my wife's favorite song, and it's called The Color of Love, and this is one of the songs that features it features Becky on the string section and the arranging of Nick Lane. So I hope you like it. The Color of Love, this is for you, honey, because you know what? You are the rock in our family. You keep everything together, you know? Life certainly has thrown challenges at all of us over these last 2 years, and she has been there for me every single time. Every single time I needed her. Love you. This is for you, honey. I love you. That's my wife's favorite song on the record. Now I would like to play my favorite song on the record. And it's interesting because I'll be very curious how you react, because this song, curiously, is the most gender polarizing song I've ever written in my life. Women do not like this song. But we'll see. And I'd like to take a survey afterwards, but on the other hand, guys love this song. I mean, it's like I'll give a CD out and I'll go, hey buddy, what's your favorite song? Oh man, Turkish, without a doubt, Turkish is my favorite song. And then women will go, that's all right, you know, it's okay. So if I see all of the women get up and go to the restroom at the same time, I know the answer, okay? So let me tell you a quick backstory on this particular song. There is a movie called Snatch, right? And it features Brad Pitt. It's about a jewelry heist of a mafia guy's, like, jewels. His diamond, big diamond, got stolen. Goes over to England. A pit bull swallows it, as well as a squeegee toy. So every time they squeeze the pit bull, it goes, and the diamond's in there, too. And it's a big chase about this. But this song is titled after a famous line in this movie. There's the villain who has his Cockney accent and his cohort whose name is Turkish. So Turkish goes, would you like some sugar? And the villain goes, no, thank you, Turkish. I'm sweet enough. And he is not sweet because he's not a good guy. So here we go. It's called Turkish for the ladies. Featuring Tony Polizzi. Thank you. Nancy on a guitar. How about this amazing horn section? Nick Lane and Jeff Bunnell. I didn't see any mass exit of women. Was it okay? Is it okay? Okay. Okay. All right. Well, now we're gonna make it up to you, because this song, Carnell, you wanna give me a little something, little situation here? Okay. Right. So it is Valentine's Day coming up, and so I have to do this song. It's a jazz standard. It's been recorded by everybody in the world. And this song meant so much to my mom. I was 14 years old in a summer day in Allentown, one of five nice summer days in Allentown. And I was getting ready to go to the city pool, trying to sneak out the front door. She's ironing in the living room. And I'm so stupid. We have a back door, but I went out the front. So she catches me and she goes, "Ricky, where you going?" And I said, "Well, I'm going down to the city pool, hang out with the boys." She said, "No, you're not. You're going to give me half an hour on that trumpet, and one day you will thank me." And I got to do that before she passed, and I played and sang this song for her. So tonight I want to dedicate this song to all the moms, and especially this one sitting right here. You're celebrating 37 years of marriage on Valentine's Day. Roy and Penny McClure. Penny, this is for you. Okay? My Funny Valentine. Funny Valentine, sweet, sweet, funny Valentine, you make me smile in my heart, my heart, your my favorite work of art, of art, is your figure. Is your figure less than green? Is your mouth your smile? Open up and speak. I'm smart. Don't change one single hair for me. Not if you care for me. Stay funny, Valentine. I'm on my mind. Stay. Each day is Valentine. Valentine's Day. Thank you. Don't change a hair for me. Not if you care for me, care for me, care for me. Stay, stay. Funny Valentine. Valentine's each day. Each day is ba 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 ba. Each day is Valentine. Valentine. Valentine's Day, everybody. A little early. Can we invite my brother Dave Koz back to the stage for a moment? You wanna have Dave come back to the stage? All right, come on up here, Dave. Is everybody having a good time so far? Having fun? We sure are. We're going to do a song for you now that was a big hit for me. I think I went French for a moment. And, you know, I know you all enjoy hearing this song. It's a song called Notorious.
I would just like to say, good evening, everybody, by the way. I just want to say, this is one of the greatest musicians of all time, right over here, Rick Braun. He's a man that is a magician on the trumpet. I've seen it so many times firsthand, and I just want to say that it's really always an honor to play on this stage with Spaghettini. Thank you, and Carrie, and Lori, and Joy, and everybody here, and Q, and Eric, and Omar. I won't thank everybody, but if you give me your names, I might do it later. But anyway, I'm very happy to be here with this amazing band and with this amazing human being, and his wonderful family is here tonight, too. So give it up for Rick Braun, ladies and gents. I'm done.
No, you see, I want Dave to play on this. So we've been arm wrestling over this all night. I'm twisting his arm in text. Please play on this song. I don't know. I never played the song. I don't know the song. Play the song. Listen, how many of you want to hear Dave play the Wilson Pickett song? Okay. We got a horn section. It's in the key of C. You're gonna be fine. Okay. You ready? Let me give you a tempo there, Gordon. Okay. We'll be right back. as soon as I can. Meryl, if I'm a little bit late, darling, I hope you understand. Yeah! Woo! Playing a song he's never played before and killing it! Okay, being the detail-oriented person he is, he says, what about the area code? It's Finland. Finland area code. Finland. So Last night we did this as well, and we did not play this song, but I know for a fact there are many people watching online tonight. It's their favorite song, and it's a song that really didn't see the light of day for me, but it's a really, really nice song. So we're going to do it for you now. It's kind of another romantic song, so snuggle up. We really can't see what your hands are doing out there, so have fun. This is called Silk.
Thank you.
That's a pretty song, right? There's someone here who is really the creator of Rick's Cafe Live. And she's right here, this young lady sitting right here. Marilyn Lingenfelder James was the person who gave me the idea to start the show. And so I just want to thank you for that inspiration. We love you. So we got the horns back, and we're going to play a song for you now that is one of my favorite all-time songs to play. It's an old song, and it's kind of a jazz song in a way. It's a funk jazz song. But we're going to feature Gordon Campbell on this. We're also going to feature Carnell Harrell. And we're going to attempt to play a John Coltrane standard in the middle of this. How many of you know the song Giant Steps? You know Giant Steps? That's what I thought. Okay, but I hope you enjoy it anyway. And it's called Coolsville. Here we go. We love playing it. Let's do it, fellas. That is not good. That is just not good. bit sad what just happened, and it just went out over the internet, over the Googulator. Everybody heard that. Lewis, where's your camera? We got to zero in on some of these people, okay? We're going to put you on TV here. So I'm going to – here's the thing. You can't do your best singing while you're sitting in a chair because it's a well-known fact that you can't sing your best while you're sitting because the vocal cords are directly connected to what? The booty. Everybody – Dave knew that. He knew that. Every science class in America teaches that. So – which could be our problem, actually. But – that aside, let's do a little experiment here. And we're going to play some booty-shaking music. I'm going to do the best I can with what I've been given. And we're hoping everybody gets up and does a little booty-shaking and see if we can sing it louder. You ready? One, two, get up and shake the booty down. On you and me, everybody. Yes, you use me up. Eva, come on, Eva, come on, Eva.
Can you use me up?
Yes, that's how you do it. Hey,
can you use me up?
The drums, Daryl Williams on the bass, Nick Lane on the trombone, Jeff Bunnell on the trumpet, and once again our guest star, Dave Koz. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. One more? Shall we do it? I don't need, what could we possibly play at this point, except maybe a little Grazing in the Grass? Don't anybody sit down, okay? Yeah. Young Rascals, grew up, became the Rascals. Not so young. You ready? Here we go. Daryl, you ready? Tony, ready? One, two, one, two.
I said groovy on a Sunday afternoon while the Super Bowl's going on. I said really couldn't get away too soon to the bridge, Dave.
That's a little creepy.
I say to myself, you're such a lucky guy.
Woo!
To have a girl like her is truly a dream come true. Out of all the fellas in the world, she belongs to me.
Oh, Carnell Harrell!
Well, it was just my man.
Carnell, that was sexy. That was sexy. Hey, Rick, I'm sorry to interrupt your show.
No, you're not. No, you're not.
Not really. I'm not that sorry about it at all. But you know, this song and the song before it and the song before that reminds me of another thing, another song that Gordon and I worked up earlier today. Is it all right if we do it for you right now?
Much Billy Mondragon for coming out and supporting us. Thank you so much to Spaghettini.